Good friends, I'm Dr. ASK Gupta and I'm going to talk to you about splenic abscesses. He is a patient around 21 years of age and he has been complaining of fever for last 2.5 months. He has taken various medications. His X-ray chest is normal and he has come to us for a routine ultrasound examination. If you see this spleen, you find that the spleen is enlarged inside. It is about 127 millimeters. And if you see carefully, you can see there are multiple hypoechoic areas in the spleen over here in the subcortical region, and they have varied echogenicity. These are nothing but the splenic abscesses, which are probably responsible for his fever. Splenic abscesses are generally very uncommon because spleen has a wonderful reticuloendothelial system and splenic abscesses do not form. When I try to measure the abscesses, I find that the abscesses, they vary from 8 millimeters to about 18 millimeters in size. They can be more sizes also. But the liver in this patient was normal. There were no abscesses in the liver. There were no lymph nodes anywhere in the abdomen. So we are dealing with a case of isolated splenic abscesses. Thank you very much. Sometimes it gives rise to confusion that these are basically abscesses or they are the blood vessels. But the blood vessels are outlined by the color Doppler scan, while the abscesses remain without the color uptake. So these are basically splenic abscesses. Splenic abscesses are generally not seen in the spleen and they are pretty rare because spleen has a wonderful reticuloendothelial system and they have good phagocytosis. But sometimes in patients who have immunocompromised states, in patients with leukemia, the splenic abscesses can be seen and they should always be kept in the differential diagnosis of pyrexia of unknown origin. Our patient has just come to us, we are likely to investigate him further, but till now it is a case of multiple splenic abscesses and should be treated with multiple antibiotics and other things. Thank you very much. I hope you like our video. In case you like it, please subscribe to our channel and do not forget to share the video among a large number of our friends so that maximum number of people can be benefited. Thank you very much.